In the VX 2.7 release, in the Fab Leak, we've added the ability to add a selection origin to a board object to make it much easier to move. In the past, if you select the board, you select move, basically it goes to the center of the board object, which doesn't give you a whole lot of capabilities. So what we've done is we've added the ability to basically select the board object, right mouse button, set a selection origin, like select the mounting hole, for example. And now if I select move, it's moving around with my cursor attached to the mounting hole. This gives us the ability to actually take and snap board objects to other features such as breakaway tabs. So again, I'll select the board object. I will say set selection origin. I will use corner of the board. I will move it and I will snap it to the breakaway tab. So that is a very nice feature. We also can select board objects, set the selection order to any graphical object that is visible. So for example, if I want to make it this mounting hole, now I can move this design based around that mounting hole that I selected or pin. You do the same thing for a corner of a part. Now I'm moving around from the corner of that part.